We, the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare, and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity, do ordain and establish the Constitution of the United States of America. We don't find this stuff amusing anymore. You lie, you cheat, and then you drag us all to war. Make us think it was our own idea for our own good. You never tell the truth, but we sure wish you would. See, it's for the people, by the people. I know it's easy to forget. I'm pretty sure we all read from the same Constitution. Tell the truth, we won't need your substitution. Now it's greed and fear, we understand. Makes you lie and invade foreign lands. But the truth is, you're only lying to yourself. Remember that for the people and by the people stuff? Yeah, you just can't put that on a shelf. Scared. We are too. That's exactly why we tell you what to do. I know it's hard. You sure don't like to change. But when you do what you do, it's supposed to be in our name. That's okay. We'll walk you through it. You just have to remember how to follow all the rules. Take some time for you to earn back our trust. And that first thing to keep in mind is you work for us. We don't find this stuff amusing anymore. You lie, you cheat, and then you drag our ass to war, and you make us think it was our own idea and for our own good. Never tell the truth, but we sure wish you would.